TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 2 p.m. Eastern time on Monday, 2 hours left to go in the trading day. And we have a mixed market so far. Dow Jones up 158 points, trading at 25,428. S&P is currently positive by 8 points, trading at 2732, and the NASDAQ negative by 58 points, trading at 7298. We have gold off 70 cents, trading at 1232.60, oil market positive 30 cents, trading at 63.45, and the dollar index off 288 ticks, trading at 96.055. Let's jump over to the Nadex platform, check out some of the futures markets and the with 2 hours left to go in the trading day, and we'll start things off with the Dow. Approaching session highs, currently trading 25,382. We're up there at 11 a.m., also back up there near noon, and we'll see what we happen for the final 2 hours. NASDAQ 100, quite a different story. NASDAQ, the only major index currently in the red. You have the NASDAQ up 1,000 area early this morning, call it 7 a.m. From there, we trade down to a low of 68.65, currently up about 45 points from there, trading at 69.12. S&P 500 making session highs as we speak, right up to that level, currently trading at 27.32. Lows intraday of about 27.18, just after made after 10 a.m. Crude oil spiking at around 11 a.m. to 64.11, currently trading at 63.48. Of course, crude being impacted somewhat. Iran sanctions coming back into fruition today, and that market, of course, tied into that. Gold market trading at 12.32. We spiked down to 12.28 earlier in the day. And Bitcoin currently trading below 6,400, 63.85.50, the price of Bitcoin. In terms of what else is happening across the market, how about Amazon pulling back a bit today, down about 3.2%, quite a number. Amazon on Friday was up there at almost 1,700, currently trading at 1,611. Some news out there on Amazon, not necessarily correlated to it being down so much, just in terms of the holiday season. So, of course, there's a battle to woo consumers during that time. Amazon offering free holiday shipping with no minimum price tag for anyone. Do not have to be a Prime member. And if you are a Prime member, you then have access to more than 3 million items for free same-day delivery. So Amazon trying to capitalize on that holiday rush. Free shipping for everybody, same-day shipping on a variety of items for Prime members. We'll see what happens. Stay tuned. We have our man Dave White coming up right now with the Power Trading Hour. Of course, Tom O'Brien wraps things up live from 3 till 5. Have a great Monday, everybody.